Janelle.
6 days before Super Bowl 45, this is where the Steelers took off en route to Dallas, hoping to bring home a piece of history. And you better believe there are a few of these on board.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, we're all set.
Look at this. Even the pilots are Steeler fans, whipping those terrible towels from the cockpit before the trip to Texas. Here's wide receiver Hines Ward rocking a cowboy hat and boots, complete with the big old belt buckle, before boarding the plane en route to Super Bowl 45.
We just don't want to miss the excitement of this. This is unusual. Not many people get an opportunity to do this. Look how many teams have never been to the Super Bowl.
And 2 years after becoming the youngest coach to win the Super Bowl, Mike Tomlin hopes to lead quarterback Ben Roethlisberger and company to their third Super Bowl victory in the past 6 years. Here's number 43, Troy Polamalu, before Brett Kiesel and his beard board the plane. Nose tackle Chris Hoke collected some autographs as everyone just tried to capture the moment that they've been dreaming about since the beginning of the season.
It's family. Yeah, it's the Steeler Nation.
And in this tight-knit football family, don't do a double take here. The Steelers aren't wearing green for the Packers. They're Michigan State number 76 jerseys in honor of right tackle Flozell Adams, who actually spent 12 years with the Dallas Cowboys, who is now getting his first taste of the Super Bowl back in Dallas with the Steelers.
I think this week alone in Pittsburgh, this is going to be like anything never experienced before.
A flashback to the 70s for this new era of black and gold, anxious to create the next one. And let's hope the next time we see this plane, that Lombardi is also on board. In Moon Township, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.